I saw a guy do this in a toothpaste ad once.